Hey everybody, and welcome to My Usual Me. This is Ark Scorched Earth. And for some reason, the Jaboas are making weird noises. We can't quite figure it out. So, every noise that they make means something different, and you have to learn what it is. And we're about to ready to learn what this little whiny noise means. Check it out. Why are you so cryy? Is it hot or something?
Something terrible is about to happen. I just know it.
Well, I got an Argentavis saddle that says different.
Good point.
I don't care what you throw at me. You got if I'm on top of an Argentavis, I'm good. Wait. It's 400, and then
is it raining?
It is raining.
Wow! I didn't know it could do that. I wonder if the ravines fill up with water.
I'm back, baby! I'm back! I throw ravines
nice.
Filled with water. Flash flooding? Oh, shoot, that'd be horrible. I think you're right. I think they do.
Really?
I don't know. There's rain. Get the well done. Did you get the well done? Place it wherever we can. I think maybe it might be a bad idea to place it maybe outside. Oh, I'm so happy to be on an RG again. Oh my gosh. Feels good. The first RG I've had in a couple months. No! I forgot it was following the... What was the first thing I told you? Make sure...
Wood and flint.
Hurry! It won't last forever!
Crafting it! Oh my gosh, go!
The first time in a week that it's rained. Wait, what's the day? It is day 12. And we got here on day what? I think I was here on day 1.
Place it anywhere?
I don't know. Where will it place? Do you want to try to place it
You need a water vein.
You want to try to place it in that... It says you need a water vein? Is that what it says? Okay.
I'll bet those foundations are going to be in the way. Oh, it works!
Really? Place it.
I'm placing it.
What? That is sick, man! What were the mats on that well? Let's see, hang on. Well... I learned it. Okay, so the well's materials are 30 thatch, 20 fiber, 15 cementing paste, 50 stone, 10 wood, and 10 flint. Whoa, that is sick. And it capped it. Oh, it capped it. It's dry now. Hello? How do we get to it? Drink water. 53. Oh, it's filling up. It holds 1,000.
Cool.
And it's raining. So maybe that's filling. Okay, so it's very slow. But these pipes right here are how we're gonna have to run the pipes through the roof and out to the garden. Oh, maybe we'll put the garden on the roof.
On the roof.
Yes. I
genius.
Love it.
Genius.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. I love it. Very cool. All right. So I'm going to go ahead. What's this E? Okay. There's no more to it than that. Okay. Access inventory. It has 10 slots. We should probably... I don't have any crystal. It's for water jars. So nothing's going to really work right now. This is amazing.
Now, super cool.
This is way cool, man. It looks really neat. I'm really happy with the way this well looks. Wow. This is so cool, man.
Woohoo. Hey, thanks whoever suggested that. That's great. So good.
Nictor Dictor.
Woohoo.
Very cool. I'm really super happy with the way it looks. I mean, whoever drew this originally did a great job.
Yes.
It's very, very nice artistry, I have to say. It'd be cool if when you drank it, actually moved the bucket up and down a little bit.
I agree. If you could lift the lid, maybe.
Yeah, something. Oh, wait. I'm drinking for no reason. I probably shouldn't do that. Oh, water's coming out. Water's starting to come out of the top. I thought. I don't know.
Maybe it'll fill up this whole thing. That'd be cool. All
right, so we need... Yeah, we're going to... Okay, so I need to make large crop plots right now. Yeah, because the roof is big enough. We can do that.
How exciting.
It would be quite the garden, too. So we're going to need stairs. And we're gonna need a roof access. And I can actually, if I can find crystal, we can put a greenhouse up. But otherwise, I don't know that it's gonna be needed, considering how hot it gets. I don't know. We'll see. 1,000 water is only enough for one crop plot at a time. It needs 600 water to fill a crop plot. A large one, anyway. Are you cooking food for me? Oh, can I have half? Thank you. It's done.
Excellent. I can put another one on, actually.
Oh, I was just gonna. Okay.
You can take the whole thing.
I was just like, I walked by the preserving bin for so much, for so long, and I was just like, I'll take the one that's in the preserving bin. It's 14.
Nice.
Anyway, so you see, you're making jerky. Very good. Very good. So I definitely need roof access. It's because I'm going to land my RG on the roof. But, all right, what do we need right now? It's still raining. Is it? Is it still raining?
Yep.
Oh, my God. This is amazing.
40, apparently.
Okay, that's fine. Well, if you're ready, I'm ready.
All right.
You need a ride up top?
Yes, please. Woohoo!
Ready?
Ready.
Let's go. Going to get that crystal. Watch out for those elementals and for those dragons that we're probably going to run across. Let's see here. I need more health on this thing. There we go. That's better. Now she's cooking at about 132.
Let's see. Mine is 110.
Cool. I'll get the weight up on this one in a little bit, but I wanted some speed because I need to get the heck out of Dodge. I want to get the heck out of Dodge. I thought those were winter mountains over there. If you want to cross this desert and try to go over those mountains, I'd like to see what's over there.
Okay. I'm curious, too.
I'm going to pick up some crystal first, though. So let's stay way above. And I saw some crystal. Where did I see it? What is this? Oh, it's just a bug. Crystal's right here. On this shelf right here.
Okay.
And I don't know if the scorpion's going to get me or not, but we're going to find out. 21, and I got mushrooms now.
Nice.
That's salt right there. What are you doing? 28 female? I know, but I'm just going to kill you. Because I'm going to want another saddle. I just know I'm gonna want another saddle.
Seems reasonable.
28 kites.
Should I grab some metal while we're here?
I don't know. There's a dragon right there. Dead ahead of me. Dead ahead of me.
Oh, I see it. No, I don't. Oh, a dragon. Oh, I see.
A thorny dragon. Not a.
I was looking at the sky.
Not a drake.
Gotcha.
Not a drake. Thorny dragons don't fly. This is where I should have put my thing, is right here. Alright, so, let's go up, maybe.
There's a golem above you. Be careful.
Oh, I see it. Thank you. There's another thorny dragon right here. And a little bit more crystal, man. Because we need it not only for... There's a golem over there. God, there's everywhere. What is this? Hang on, I found a weird colored crystal.
Maybe it's a sulfur crystal.
Maybe. Maybe. It's yellow. It says just crystal. It's just bigger than the rest, I guess. Man, there's a lot out of it. I think it's just crystal. Yeah, that's all it is. Oh my god, I have more crystal I know what to do with now.
Oh, good.
I'm like way, way heavy. I mean, I'm heavy. My bird's no way my bird's gonna take it all. I need to get on my bird so I can dump some stuff. Here we go. So, we're like 143 over on weight, so. Let me dump. I've got 1,278 crystal, and the stone's got to go. That'll help. 482, still over. I'm dropping 100 crystal. We got plenty. I'm just going to take 100. That leaves me That leaves me with about 100 and something carry weight, so. Yeah, it's more crystal than we really need right now.
Okay.
I'm just looking for the sulfur that we keep. There's got to be something about the sulfur.
We definitely need it for preserving salt.
It's a golem over there, just so you know. That's why I flew the other way. Where are you?
I'm down by the green drop.
Which green drop?
The one all the way down at the bottom of the valley.
There's two. You got the closer one then.
Rather than blindly follow you when I lost sight, I thought I'd be safe.
Oh, you lost sight? I didn't know that.
That's okay. I didn't realize it. It happened so fast.
Oh, am I a bad man?
No, I don't think so.
You're just hanging out? You're not going to go get the drop? With that scorpion and that dragon right there?
Probably not.
Yoink. How you doing, buddy?
Can I pick up a dragon?
No.
Oh.
A Quetzal probably could have if we ever Quetzals on this map, but there's no Quetz. Oh my god, what is it taking this thing? A 56. I'm getting your kite, dude. Alright. A dragon is can't. Oh, never mind. It's down. It's dead. Alright. Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
With the dragon right there. Good for you. What'd you get?
I got a blueprint and I think a large shelf. A blueprint for a large shelf. Let's see. Take a look here. Large storage box and a blueprint for a large storage box. Yes.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Cool. All
right. So let's go somewhere I want to go. I need a waterway. I think we're gonna go with. I need somewhere where there's fish. Let's go to the obelisks. You wanna go to the red one? Or you wanna go to the green one or what?
I don't care.
What are you owing about?
I clicked out of my game.
Oh no.
Ugh.
Oh crap. There's a golem, oh no!
What? Where?
Yellow drops are my favorites. Yellow drops are my favorites.
What'd you get?
I got an apprentice flamethrower blueprint.
Yay!
It takes 267 polymer, 178 cementing paste, 125 metal ingots, 35 sulfur, and 53 electronics. It's a beast to build, but it's an apprentice. And
very nice.
Its damage is 130%. Durability is only at 50. Weapon ammo clip, 200. So it's a burst weapon. We're building this eventually. All right, let's find some water so we can go fishing. Let's go to the obelisk. The green one. Unless this purple drop is looking
somebody's base down there.
Where?
Down, I don't know, 8 or 9 o'clock? There's water too.
Yeah. Oh, I see the base.
Wonder if there's fish.
If there are, we're going fishing.
I hope
so. If there
so.
Are, there
it's
are.
So pretty.
We're going fishing. Let's just do a sweep and make sure we clear the area of wolves and cats. All right, so we gotta find a spot. Are those piranha? Are those freaking piranha I see in there? Hang on, that better not be right. That better not be true. Lies, I say, lies. Blasphemy. I better get out my pike though, just in case. Green. I could have sworn I saw it. Oh no, it's just a super bright green coelacanth, man.
Oh, neat.
I'm not killing any of them because we need them for the blueprints, but alright, we're going fishing.
Sweet.
Going fishing. Alright, let me get my bird over here. And then let's see, where's a good spot to put a chair? Wherever the fish are, that's where we want to be. So, like up top here, maybe? We're gonna have a kangaroo here pretty quick.
What are they good for? I've never had one.
Kangaroos?
Yeah.
One of us can ride in the pouch.
Fun.
And they jump. And I don't know. The whole point is that the person in the pouch can actually shoot while the other one's driving.
Very cool.
I was super excited when I heard they were coming out. Hey, okay, maybe this is due. What does this do? I don't know if you actually have to be on... You have to actually... We can actually put our chairs down in the water. So this... Oh, this pearls, I think. These pearls? Yep, we got pearls.
Yay.
I'm getting them. I'm getting all the pearls.
Well, that's part of fishing, right?
All the pearls. What's that?
Getting pearls.
I guess so, yeah. If it's not, it should be. Right, they're in this side here. I think we got scared. Maybe I scared them over here. So I think maybe this might be a good spot to put the chairs. Right in here somewhere.
Okay.
Okay, so let me go ahead and... I don't know. There you go. Take your pick.
Alrighty.
And you want to give you a fishing pole?
Yes, please. I'm just naming my Arjun.
And there's your fishing pole. And there is some bait for you right there.
Ooh. Thank you so much.
You betcha. I want my RG over here. Over next to yours. Oh.
I moved mine a little closer.
Okay. Put this right here then. Take your pick, madam.
Alright, so how does this work?
Alright, so go into your inventory and put it down in your toolbar.
Okay.
And then you equip the bait like you would equip ammo.
Perfect.
And then press it. And then left click. There you go. Two sap at a time. Now, when you get a fish, there will be a mini game. And you're going to have to go up, down, right, left, or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, it can be WASD and a space, maybe. I'm not really sure exactly what the commands will be. But when the fish takes your bait, do what it says. And if you're successful within the time, then you'll get whatever the fish has. You'll get the fish.
Excellent. Yep. It's not super OP anymore, though, is it?
What do you mean?
Wasn't it just broken for a while?
They
nerfed it?
I don't know. Oh, I got one. Z.
Oh.
X. C. X. D. A. D. I reeled it in.
Nice.
And I got, okay, this is what I got. I got prime meat. I got a flour. I got raw fish. I got 20 raw fish meat. I got absorbent substrate. which is, you need that for your gas mask. And yeah, so nothing exciting, but it was exciting.
Fun. Hooray.
Get it. Get it. Yeah. Oh, good job.
All right. I got fish meat, spark powder, hide. Where'd it go? An ingot, prime meat. Cool. I got a lot of fish meat.
All right. Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Ooh.
Me.
Yes.
W. Z. Z. A. D. X. S. Q. C. E. Damn it. Z. There we go. Snapped. Are
nice.
You serious?
What?
No, it snapped.
Aww.
I wasn't fast enough. So. Rather than call it out, you're going to be next. It's coming after you. I just know it. I can smell it. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, damn it. I messed up.
Yep, feels like fishing.
Oh, yeah, well, okay, then if you're bored, we'll go.
I'm not bored. It was just a joke.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Get it!
Oh, it's not biting.
It's so big.
I know. Oh, what a tease. It's like floating on top of the water. It's so huge.
I know.
It's coming
back. It has to come back.
Terrible.
What the hell is that about, man?
Oh, my God. It's the one that got away.
The one that's... Oh, here we go.
Oh, really?
Are you serious?
See
you later, sucker. We're both gonna go. Trolls! Fish trolls!
Trollfish.
Trollfish. The hell? Not cool. Here you go, ready? Me. Oh no! I hate you, see this
camera? Yeah!
You got one?
Yeah. Prime fish meat. Man, I don't even know what else. Whole bunch of stuff.
Blueprint?
Some raw prime meat. No blueprints. The best item I've gotten is an ingot.
Huh. Seems kind of lame. Stop staring at my meat! Eat my bait. Take my bait, you trolley frick.
What's behind us? Is that a parasaur?
I don't know. That fish is taunting us.
He sure is.
Get it.
It's not giving me any letters.
No, it's because it's not doing anything.
Huh.
It's just a troll.
Such a troll. It's like in its eye.
Dude, I so want to kick your butt right now. That's actually a kangaroo behind us.
Okay.
What do you think? You about ready?
Yeah, I'm done.
All right, let's go. You know, in a land where water and shade are so hard to come by, sometimes you have to stop and appreciate the little moments of victory when all your hard work pays off. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe, please do. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch and Twitter. And as I always say, I am my usual me. You be your usual you. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.